Hello guys, I want to show you how to play Age of the Rings online with Game Ranger. First of all, you need to download the file. As you can see, I have it on my desktop. I already downloaded that, but it's no problem. The file you will find in the video description. After that, you unpack it. As you can see, we have here LOTR BFME2AP1. This file you need to copy it and you're gonna put it in the Edge of the Rings folder. In my case it's in C. Program files 86, Edge of the Rings 4.0. You can see it here. After that, double click, and you have to do two more things. As you can see, we have here something and here something. The first one, in your case, it's gonna be empty. All the spaces are gonna be empty. And in the first one here, you need to put something. And you will have on your desktop the shortcut from the Edge of the Rings. Right click, properties. Then you need this thing from the start in to copy. Just you move to the right with the arrow from the keyboard, copy, and you put it here in the first here. Just paste it here. After that, You have the second one here. This is gonna be the target from here. Scroll to right, then copy and paste it here in this. And one more thing, you have your Game Ranger. You go to edit, then options, and you see here your Rise of the Witch King. You go to browse and you had to put here the not here sorry not here I mean you have to go to the folder where your Edge of the Rings 4.0 is. In my case it's in C, program files 86. In your case maybe different location, but and you have to select it. Then when you're gonna start the game, when you wanna host the game, it's gonna start the thingy I showed you before. And what I mean with this, it's the C86, I'll show you now, it's this one. But you already gonna have these things, then you just start the game from here. And you pray to God that that the other guys you wanna play with, they have the same. Because it's not very easy. I struggled a bit to find this out, but it's not difficult. Okay, thank you.